order to be the great governor that I know that he can become. He is going to need the people of this state to work with him. He can't do it alone. When we talk about a political revolution, that is what we're talking about. We're not talking about one guy on top doing it all. It doesn't happen that way. The powers that be are too powerful. Big money interests are too powerful. The only way that change has ever come about and ever will come about is when ordinary people stand up and fight back, and that is what this campaign is about.